Hey everyone, I'm Max Dalton, and in this video I'll show you how to see your Netflix account activity. It's important to understand if someone could be using your Netflix account without your permission so you can take the necessary actions to kick them off as quickly as possible. One way to identify if someone could be using your Netflix is to look at your recent Netflix device activity. This will show you a list of all the devices you've accessed Netflix on, the state it was accessed from, the IP address, and the last date and time Netflix was accessed. The only catch is that you can only access this list from the Netflix website and not from any of Netflix's mobile applications. If you do need to kick someone off of your Netflix account, I'll link to my video about that in the description. Now let's walk through the steps to see your Netflix account activity. Step 1. Open a web browser, navigate to Netflix.com, and then log into your account if prompted. You'll land on your Netflix home screen. Step 2. Click the drop-down arrow next to your profile icon at the top of the screen to open a menu, and then click Account in the menu. The account screen is displayed. Step 3. Click Recent Device Streaming Activity in the Settings section. The Recent Device Streaming Activity screen is displayed, showing a list of all of your devices you've accessed Netflix on, the IP address associated with those devices, and the date and time you last accessed Netflix on those devices. Let me know what you're watching on Netflix in the comments below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video links on the right side of the screen to check out another video. Or click the logo on the left side of the screen to check out my website to see more great tutorials like this one.